feelings.
Our voices on the wind do call for freedom.